I'm Joel Simon, I'm the creative director of FlickrPix Animation Studio, and we're here in Hollywood, County Down. Well, back in 2003, I was in Belfast wanting to make a short film, and I was applying for some funds to make this film. And there was a particular fund run by the Irish Film Board that decreed that in order for them to give you money, you had to set up a limited company. And I had absolutely no interest in forming a company up until that point. So I just decided to do it in order to be able to make this film, set up FlickrPix Limited. And lo and behold, here we are sort of 8 years later, and FlickrPix Animation Studios has become this company that keeps churning out really good work. So some of the more recent work that we've been involved in here at FlickrPix have been the On The Air animation series with Gerry Anderson. It's a project for BBC Northern Ireland, and it's based on a Gerry Anderson radio show. And we basically just take clips from the actual radio show and then create visuals and characters around the kind of dialogue from the radio show, bits that we think are particularly funny. How Escape from the Factory came about is quite interesting, because initially what happened is that I had a conversation with some people at Channel 4 about making a pilot for some TV idents that they were interested in commissioning us for. And basically they wanted us to create some idents for the Paralympic show on Channel 4. And I had pitched the idea of shooting some characters not unlike this one here, which would perform some athletic sort of actions in the streets outside, so we would animate them outside in the streets. And then meanwhile I heard about the Olympiad fund as part of the Cultural Olympiad, and I kind of got the notion that perhaps I could do an entire film, like a fully fledged story with characters that are animated in this sort of stop motion time-lapse technique. And so I took a bit of time off to write a proposal to Unlimited for this particular film, and lo and behold, it got selected. Escape from the Factory is going to be a 3-minute animated film in which a bunch of toys that are made in a toy factory are about to be ditched at the start of the story because they've got some limbs missing and some things missing. But then what happens is that they daringly escape the factory, they run away from the compound, they have a lot of fun between themselves, and what happens at the end of the story I'm not going to say, because it's going to be a surprise.
As I walked along the supposed golden path, I was confronted by a mysterious specter. He pointed to the graveyard.
The film is going to be diffused in three very different ways. First of all, while we will be animating these characters in the streets, we are going to have some TV screens put up as part of the set where we're shooting the animation on the pavement, and all the passers-by who notice us shooting our animation will be able to see the progress of the animation on the screen. So it's very interactive with people around us. You know, we were going to show the progress as it happens on the day, and then once the film is finished, then we're also going to show it in novel ways online, on different platforms and blog sites and so forth. And then finally, the film is going to be shown at a lot of film festivals around the world, and hopefully on some live sites around the UK.